And these are pictures of the construction, it looks like.
Yes, these are the before pictures. So this is the same space that we're standing in right now. This is the space over where the kitchen is. So there wasn't even an exterior wall there on the barn. Actually dug the basement deeper and then stoned it and poured the floors. Sandblasted all of these surfaces down here. This was all covered in layers and layers of old paint and dirt and debris. So these are all the original posts and beam, but just cleaned off back to its original state.